for more Paragon gameplay. We're gonna go solo right now and see what we can do. Really enjoying the version 42 so far. Think it's a big improvement from before.
Excuse me.
I guess it's earlier in the day, so it's gonna take a little bit longer. Awesome. Okay. Come on, press the square button. Here we go. Okay, so off lane, jungle. We're gonna get out. Never mind. Who do we want? We want Countess again? I think we want Countess. Ooh, support Richter. I like it. Oh. I need to get my banner back. our town and begin away. I need to change my headset settings. There we go. That speed boost down. Oh, he was here. Iggy? Iggy. Give me Iggy. Hey, let's be cool. We can talk about this. Go. Good job. Beautiful. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Ow. Ow. This isn't cool. It's not easy being melee against freaking Iggy. Hey, 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 welcome to the stream. Glad to have you. Trying out some counters. You told me to attack. You told me to attack. Oh my goodness. Okay, you got the Iggy. Good job. Okay, at least I got the assist. I didn't die in vain. Let's see. What do I need?
An allied tower is under attack.
Definitely those. Let's see, put him into intellect.
An allied tower is under attack.
Balls, okay. That's so bad. That's so bad, Iggy, man. Iggy. Iggy, Iggy, Iggy. One more nightmare. Good. I like the memory game too. Wait, Oh, he killed all of us. Oh, he died too, but... You're not going nowhere. Job. Good save. Good save. Okay. Let's just see. Without it, we can always take this off and put that back on till I get enough. So she's immune to damage when she's sliding? Get out of here. She should be dead. Much damage, oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm screwed. Or... Oh, I shoot him back. Oh, that was scrubby. I was trying to help him out. I have to get back though. Oh my goodness. That's just looking that way. What? That's annoying.
Enemy has been slain.
Okay. Getting somewhere. I like it. Pull that Iggy. chain them. Ability armor 30 for 6 seconds. I like that. I might try this right here. Oh, I hate that. Come on, let me move. The world. Got that. Cold the weak. Oh God. Gotta keep up there. We're trying to fight them all by ourselves, one by one. We can definitely beat them. Gotta have better teamwork. Gosh, I didn't even care. Oh, that was so cool. Oh man, I just feel like that shouldn't have actually been a thing. Oh, that was funny. We may be getting wrecked, but that was hilarious. Thank you. Alright. So we'll drop that. Get this. And I need one more. I might try that. More power, mana regen. Okay, so I need three more in intellect and then ality for that. Guys, you see them back there. Come on now. Okay, so I have to silence and do the extra damage. Okay. I wonder if you put Red Zone on Countess. I'm very curious about that. I mean, she's already squishy, but if she's doing that extra damage. Good job, Paragon. Take this. Oh? Gives me really good power, and then I can reduce ability armor so I can do even more damage. Yeah, I like that. That just wasn't good. That just wasn't good. Why do you guys the what? Try knowledge order, Countess. Okay. I can definitely do that. Let's see. Hey, hey, welcome to the stream. Just making a real quick deck adjustment for Countess here. Damage factor is good for an ability pin and vision. Okay. I didn't have that much trouble. Let's see about that. it's an interesting idea. I think I'm gonna try it out. Cause I mean, she's already squishy, and she'll take that 50% damage, but she's also gonna do 50% more damage from Countess. And that idea in itself is insane. An ability. Use portal stone. We're gonna build a crit Countess. That's interesting. Just building this a minute ago. We'll give it a shot. Think about trying order Murdoch and put that on him. Power tap. Really good for late game when you have leftover gold. Oh, I think I already have. Is that the one that gives 15 power? Yeah, I already have that in there. Heck yeah. Oh, nope, not that. I'm gonna put this consumable in here just in case. Or I could put a ward in just in case. Yeah. Alright. Damn. Get my speed boost. Get all of that stuff going. Alright, let's try it out. And we are off. Hopefully they let us have Countess. And hopefully don't gotta go against an Iggy. Cause that's rough. That is rough. He does a lot of damage. Alright, one more person. One more person. There we go. Yeah, it's difficult being a melee against Iggy. Because you take so much damage just getting to him. Oh, we can go jungle Countess. Y'all want to go jungle Countess? I can jungle if needed. That's not how you spell jungle. I know. Trying to type, man. Oh, I probably should have Murdoch'd. But I want to try this Countess deck. Okay, sweet. Kicked. Oh. That crunch better be danger zone. And we will see. Oh. Yeah. Danger zone crunch is pretty busted. It's beautiful. So I put a new Murdoch deck together today. Got an idea to try out with them. Made them Chaos Order. Yeah, we're gonna be doing Shielded Strike on him, hitting for lots of damage and shielding myself with every basic attack. See how that goes on him. And then I can have a ward just in case. Yay, first pick. Yeah, especially because you can, this is like bam, 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 attacking. And each one of those hits, you're getting 20% the damage Murdoch can put out. And then if I put Deathcrawler on there, give me 20% of 2200 as a shield. Awesome, Narvash, I like it. Murdoch, I like it. I love all the different heroes people play now. It's not everybody's using the same things. People are using different stuff. That's probably better offlane. That's 3. Emote for tactics. Alright, here we got. Looks like we'll have the fair on mid, maybe? Or nobody. That's always an option. Okay, it's here. What? I had Coin Master when I had Growth. Does he not know how to use an ability? Oh, okay, I think he's used one. Okay, I don't. Oh, blocks your basic attack. Heck yeah. Knowledge card that increases experience. I'll have to look after this game. Hey, I'm gonna need you to cool it. And she's gonna get that. But okay, let's just go ahead. probably get my ult, man. Almost got it. Yeah, I think I see it more off lane, since obviously the carry is gonna be doing nothing but basic attacks really. But yeah, it's definitely helping. I've blocked some stuff with it, which is pretty nice. Don't do it. Oh, I'm sorry, Narby. I'm sorry, Narby. Okay. Go ahead and get that next card on. Ooh, hold. Okay, so increase max mana by 0.5% and power by 0.5% when purchasing intellect. I'll take it. Yep, yep. I love that speed boost you can get. Oop. Think I'd be better at last hitting being an ADC, man. Almost 7 minutes, so River Buff will be up soon. Yeah, back up. Oh, Muriel, no, no, no. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I got played so bad. Oh, Muriel's too good right now. Oh my gosh. Dang it. That non-back kill though. Alright, let's see. So I'm not sure about that. I like this. So I need at least 4 in there. Where's the other card? 8 more in there. Okay, we'll just put in intellect for right now. Yeah, Muriel saved the day. I had her dead to rights. Then, yeah, if I can build up, I can get 4, and I can have that till I get my other. I see you over there. Don't think I forgot. I never forget. I got a death with your name on it, sister. Dang, man. They're just punking up on that Kalari. Ooh, I see a Wraith that wants to die. Or, a Wraith. Revenant. Maybe. This Muriel doesn't completely. Come here. Get out of here. Come on, come here, let's get her. Oh, there she is. Get us our astral leap. Give me that mana regen and the ability to escape if needed or engage. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's some, let some health get back. If I get a gank. No, don't. You go after the big guy. Let me get my last kill. Coming. Oh, I'm so dead. No help at all. Come on, Cameron, you still have full health. You can help somebody. Oh, man. Okay, soon we'll have that. We'll be doing heck of damage. Be there. Ooh, embrace. Ooh, ward. I'm guessing the Fae, yeah, she's order. She's got order. Okay. Oh, Oh man, it's going down. Okay. Two. Heck yeah. Come on. Come on. Let's get him. No, freaking yeah. Good job. Yes. Good fight. That's what I'm talking about right there. Alright, come on, buff. The world. Good job. Oh crap. I was almost able to use my teleport. Okay, sweet. Got my memories. Good Zowie. Ooh. Get that. Get that. Oh. Where the fuck, man? Grr.
An allied tower is under attack.
Pigeon babe. That's the name. Sino or Sinexor. Get out of here. Dude, I'm about to die from a freaking Muriel. That freaking killing is ridiculous, man. Yeah, he does. That shield. And then when he has a Muriel on top of him. Man. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try him out.
An allied tower is under attack. Annihilation.
Ooh. Oh, Fung Mouth. I don't think so, buddy. He's only got 12 seconds to hold down. That's wonderful. Retreat, Kalari, what are you doing? That was bad. Oh, that tier one's going down.
An allied tower
could get static trap.
Allied tower destroyed.
I kind of want that though. So we'll get two more. Two more into intellect, and we'll put four into vitality. Oh, no, I'm getting, Spectral, or Yomi Spectre. Level 15, boy. Or, oh, I can actually get that right now. Go grab that. That crown. Equipped. Yomi Spectre. Don't reduce their ability armor by 12, and you gain true vision of the target for 12 seconds. Heck yeah, boy. That's nice. Oh, what do I want? Might as well finish my intellect right now. So I can get the full benefit of all my gems. Oh my god! Good job. That damage though, man. Good job. He probably would have died if Muriel wasn't shielding him for some of those hits. That's nice. I like that. Might try that, because that gives me a lot of power, and then I can reduce their armor by 30 more. So I can do even more damage. Oh, but then there's that. So much stuff. Oh, I'm coming. I'm here. I got you. Look at his attack speed. That is ridiculous. Oh man, that was beautiful. And that's before Corrosive Walker. that mana regen though. Get some of my health back.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
That mana regen's beautiful. Where yet? On my way. Some of the... Oh, he ran right past that. Oh, now he did. How's he doing, Murdoch? Yeah, heavy hitter. Shadow Golem and overcloaked droid. Nice. Thank you. Appreciate it. Where's my... Oh, never mind. I didn't see you. I forgot Murdoch died. I can blink. Oh, he's got shielding strikes. That's nice. Dang. Shielding strikes and broken spirit and thunder cleaver. We can't just stay away from people forever. We need to group up on people, man. First. Oh. Alright, let's get this corrosive walker on and test it out. Okay, this one equipped. Doing over 600. You shouldn't be playing Chimera with how you're trying to play. You're being very, very passive. Group up. Let's kill these people. Come out here, okay. Oh, that's insane. Okay. Good game. Oh my gosh. That's not a bad setup. Think with better teamwork and communication, a lot of those deaths all around could have been avoided. Yo, you saw 3/4 of Faye's health gone from my ult. I say it's good. Alright, I will end it here and start up another one in a second. Thank you everybody for watching if you see this after the fact. leave us a like and subscribe by hitting that middle logo right there in the middle of your screen. You know you want to. And thanks again, guys, and I will catch you next time.